Good afternoon, Miss.
Halo Koko, good afternoon. Hello everyone, good afternoon. Caca, hello Caca.
Halo Miss, good afternoon Miss.
Good afternoon. Hello Alvino.
Hello Miss.
Okay. Hello Koko.
Hello Miss, good afternoon Miss.
Good afternoon Koko. Hello Hafuza. Hafuza.
Hello.
Salman, do you hear me Salman?
Yes.
Okay. Tasha, hello. Okay, welcome back. It's Miss Aini, guys. I hope you are still spirit today because this week is the last day for you with Miss Aini. So I hope you still more spirit, happier, and enjoy, yeah? This week is the last, yeah? After this, your program will be done, will finish, yeah? This week, your program will finish, yeah? Maybe on Friday, you're gonna do final test. Ya, from guru bahasa ya, final test it means that exam ya, from guru bahasa. So you have to be ready on this last week. Hello Philo, do you hear me Philo?
Yes, Miss.
Welcome back with Miss Aini Philo. Are you ready, Philo?
Yes.
Good job. So guys, if you are ready, I'm going to give you some exercises here. It's about shape, it's about color, it's about family. Yeah. You have to remember about three lessons from Miss Aini that I have given you last week, yeah? Color, shape, and family. Do you remember about this lesson, Caca?
Yeah.
Do you still remember?
Yes.
We have maybe 9 colors. We have 8 shapes, yeah? And we have 4 members in family, yeah. 4 members in family, 8 shapes and 9 colors, yeah. Don't forget about that. I think not 9, but 10 maybe, 10 colors, yeah. So you have to remember. After this, I'm gonna give you some exercises. So Koko, Alvino, Caca, Salman, Hafuza, Philo, and Tasha, please prepare your book and your pencil in front of you, yeah? Because you have to do in your book, yeah? Hello, Mas. Welcome back. Abang, Mas.
F, sini lah. Sini lah.
Tasha, ready for your book, Tasha?
Yes.
Okay. Silo, ready for your book and pencil?
I will get your book.
Tasha, ready for your book, Tasha? Hello, Bang Mas. How are you, Bang Mas? Abang Mas, do you hear me, Abang Mas? Hello, Abang Mas. How are you?
Hello.
Can you hear me, Abang Mas? And Tasha? Okay, maybe there is question of Tasha and Mas.
Yeah? Focus here.
Hello, Mas. Do you hear me, Mas?
Hello.
Yeah.
Hello.
Yeah, thank you, Mas. Because your connection is not really good here, so you have to focus on Miss Aini, okay, Mas? Yeah, Mas. Okay, guys. Salman, are you ready? Kilo, are you ready?
Yes, Miss.
Yeah. Can you switch on your camera, guys? Hafusa, Philo. Hafusa and Philo, can you switch on your camera, please? Philo, where is Philo? I don't see you, Philo. Okay, guys, ready for the exercise?
Yes, I'm ready.
Yes, ready, Chacha. Thank you so much. Ready, Coco? Okay, ready, everyone?
Ready, Miss.
Okay, ready. So I want to share the whiteboard. After this, you have to answer on your book, yeah? Don't speak up, but you have to write down on your book, yeah?
You cannot write down.
Listen,
you don't have to
write
on your video.
You
can watch the video after
you finish your school. Are you ready, Ma?
Ready.
Ready. So you prepare your book and your pencil?
Already.
Already. Okay. Now focus on my screen, Mas. I'm gonna give you some examples here. So guys, for the example, wait a moment. I want the example for you. So guys, this one example, can you see my writing? Coco, Chacha?
Yeah.
Yeah. The color. Yes. Yeah. Read after Miss Ivy.
The color start it.
The color starts P is. What is the color start P?
Purple. Purple, Miss.
Purple. You have to write down.
Is the color star is purple.
Purple, or you can say pink. Yeah, it's okay. This one is the example for you.
Yeah.
After that, you have to do by yourself, okay? You have to do by yourself. Number one till the last. This one, this is example. The color start C is purple and pink. Yeah, you can write purple or you can write pink. So you only write one. It's okay, yeah. If there are two colors, or there are two things. Yeah. Math? Do you understand, math? Do you understand, math? Okay. Do you understand, Coco? Coco, do you understand?
Yes.
Yeah. Alfino, do you understand?
Yes, I do.
Okay. What about Philo? Do you understand, Philo?
Yes, I understand.
Okay, Caca, do you understand, Caca?
Yes, miss.
Tasya, do you understand, Tasya? Okay, still connecting. Hafuza, do you understand, Hafuza? Give me a speaker if you understand, guys. Hafuza and Salman, do you understand, Salman?
Yes.
Okay, thank you. Caca, do you, Caca. Tasya, do you understand, Tasya? Audio, please.
Hello.
Thank you.
Hello, Kumbi.
Hello. Yes, you have to do by yourself. One, please write the question and answer it. Yeah. Write the question and answer it. Yeah. Remember. Write the question and answer.
The color starts.
Blue.
The color starts.
Coco, 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 don't answer. Write down, okay? Don't answer, but write on your book. Yeah, silent, please. Yeah. You have to do this question. After that, answer together if you are done. Yeah, Coco. Yeah, write down on your book right now, Coco. Don't speak up. Don't say to your friend. Okay, silent. Keep your answer. Okay, keep your answer. Only write down on your book. Okay, continue number two. Remember what is color, what is shape, what is family. Yeah? Remember, color, shape, family. Yeah.
easy. Hello, Umbi. Hello. Hello.
Who is?
Awesome. Hello, Umbi.
Okay, only six questions you have to answer. See the letter and see what is the question, yeah? The color starts B, is number two. The shape starts C, is the family starts F, is the color starts Y, is the shape starts S, is and the last one, the family starts B, is hello, Caca.
Yes, miss.
Easy or difficult?
So easy.
Oh, easy, yeah. Thank you. What about Philo? Easy or difficult, Philo?
Easy.
Oh, easy. Easy. Thank you. Tasha, easy or difficult? Easy or difficult, Tasha? Easy. Thank you so much. What about Salman? These questions are easy or difficult, Salman? Hello, Salman? What do you think about this question? Difficult or easy for you?
So easy.
Oh, so easy, yeah. Thank you so much. What about Coco? Easy or difficult, Coco? Coco, easy or difficult? Coco, hello Coco, do you hear me, Coco?
Yes.
Easy or difficult for you?
Easy.
Oh, easy. Thank you. I don't hear your voice, so sorry. I have to repeat and repeat. What about Alfino? Easy or difficult, Alfino?
Easy.
Easy. Thank you. What about Hafuza? Easy or difficult, Hafuza? Hafuza, I don't hear you, Hafuza. Easy or difficult? Easy or difficult? Okay. Hafuza cannot hear me. What happened? Thank you, everyone. What about Abang Mef? Abang Mef, easy or difficult for you, Abang Mef?
I'm done.
Okay, thank you. Thank you, Caca. Abang Mef, easy or difficult?
I'm done, miss.
Okay, guys. Okay, your time is only 2 minutes again, yeah? 2 minutes again. 2 minutes again. Thank you, Caca. You are very good. Your time is only 2 minutes again.
Daddy. Look, Daddy.
Okay, Mav. Are you done, Mav? Mav? What are you writing? What are you drawing? Okay. If you don't want to write down, please answer after this. Yeah, Mav? Mav? Hello, Mav? Mev. Abang Mev. Don't you hear me, Abang Mev? Abang Mev. Don't you hear me, Abang Mev?
Yeah.
Okay. Answer my question, please, Mev. Can you see my screen? The color starts B is, do you know the color starts B? This one, the example is the color starts B is purple and pink. What about B? Do you know, Mev? Mev? Abang Mev? Okay, Mev. Mev is busy by himself, you guys. So I want to ask Caca first. Okay, Caca? Read the question and read your answer, yeah? Read the question and read your answer after that. Please, number one.
Tennis. The color starts B, it's blue.
Good, number two.
The shape starts C, it's circle.
Circle, number three.
The family starts V,
F,
F is father.
Yeah.
Father. The color starts E, Y, why? Is yellow.
Why? Not Y, but why? Why?
Why?
Why?
Uh-huh. Oh. Is yellow.
Number five.
The shape starts C, is square.
S, not C, but S. Cha-cha.
S.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay.
The family start B, is brother.
Brother, thank you, Caca. Very good. Now is going to Coco. Number one, Coco.
The color star is B is blue. Mm-hmm. The star is B is blue.
Okay, slowly please, Coco, don't make it fast, slowly please. Yeah, slowly and slowly, yeah. Number three.
The family
starts F. Repeat it again. The family starts F.
Father.
Repeat again, Coco. The family starts F. Okay, number four. Okay, number five. The shape starts. Coco, Coco. The shape starts. Start. The shape start as is.
Start and square.
Yeah, good job. The family, the last one. The family start.
Brother,
thank you so much. I choose Philo, please. After that, Tasha, ya. After Philo is Tasha. Philo, number one, please.
The color B is black.
Yeah, good job.
Shape.
Baby, percayaan abang.
The shape star. C is circle.
Yeah.
Hello.
The five. F is color.
Number four.
Color. Y is yellow.
Good. Number five.
The shape. F.
And the last one?
The pelvis.
Thank you so much, Philo. Now it's going to Tasha. Please read the question and answer it, Tasha.
B is blue.
Yeah, number two.
The family start with
perjalanan abang, Daddy.
Start. Why is yellow?
Yeah, number five.
Where?
Yeah, and the last one.
Family starts with brother.
Thank you so much, okay. Alfino. Now,
the color starts with blue.
Yeah, the next one.
The shape starts C is.
And then
the family starts is the color is
yeah, number five. Thank you, Alfino. Very good. Good job for Alfino and friends. Now I choose. Wait, Salman. Please, Salman. Number one.
The color starts with is black, blue, and brown.
Yeah, this is cool. Thank you, Salma. Number two.
The family starts feet.
F
is father.
Yeah, the next one.
The color start white is yellow.
Yeah, number five.
The stars S is star.
Yeah, and the last one.
The family start B is brother.
Very good for Salma. Now going to Hafuza. Do you hear me, Hafuza? Hafuza. Hello, Hafuza. Number one, please.
The color start B is blue.
Yeah, number two.
The shape starts with
is what? Do you know? Circle. Can you say circle?
Oh, the family start F is father.
Yeah.
The color is yellow.
Yeah. Number five.
The shape start is.
Star. Number five is star. Number six, the last one, Hafuza. Family.
Family start with
brother. Yeah. Thank you so much for Hafuza. Abang Mas, can you answer my question, Abang Mas? Abang Mas. Hello, Abang Mas. Abang Mas. Can you hear me, Abang Mas?
Yeah.
Yeah. Can you answer my question, Abang Mas? Number one. Do you know The color starts B, Abang Mef. The first letter is B. What is the color? The first letter is B. Mef, Abang Mef, do you know? Okay, maybe Abang Mef is busy in his activity, yeah, guys. Wait a moment, I wanna stop. So if you're done, I will share for new lesson. Do you know what is new lesson, Caca? What is our new lesson today?
Yes, I know.
What is that, Caca?
Yes, Miss.
What is the lesson today? Do you know? The lesson, the materi for today on Monday. Do you know, guys? Raise your hand if you know. Coco, can you answer, Coco?
What? Oh, I know, Miss.
What?
Family.
Yeah, that's good, Caca. Yeah. Family part 2, yeah. We have 2 parts in this family, yeah, in this family lesson. So this is the second. This is part 2 about family. So let's begin to see the screen. Wait a moment. Are you ready, guys?
Yes, ready, Miss.
Yeah, very ready, yeah. Wait a moment. Yeah, let's see our lesson. Yeah, do you see the screen, guys?
This monster.
Okay, Caca, do you see the screen, Caca?
Yes, Miss.
Okay, everyone, do you see the screen?
Yes.
Yes. So this one is our lesson today, Family Part 2. So listen and repeat after me. Let's see, grandmother. Can you say together, grandmother?
Grandmother.
Okay. Grandfather.
Grandfather.
We have new family here. There are grandmother and grandfather. Do you have grandmother?
Yeah.
Yes. Do you have grandfather?
Yes.
Yes. Good. And then mother. Repeat again. Mother.
Mother.
Father.
Father.
Me. Good job. Thank you. Now repeat again. Grandmother.
Grandmother.
Grandfather.
Grandfather.
Mother.
Mother,
father,
father,
me. Yeah, thank you. Now, listen and repeat after me. He has a grandfather.
He has a grandfather.
He has a grandmother.
He has a grandmother.
For the blue one, yeah, the small one, the small kids, yeah. So the small kid has grandmother, yeah. So this is what it means, yeah. So he has a grandmother. It is for the kids, the small kids. So the small kids has a grandmother and grandfather. Caca, do you have grandmother and grandfather?
Yes. Yes, Miss.
From mother or father?
From
from mother and father.
Oh, all is complete. Father, grandfather and grandmother. Yes. Wow. Good. God bless you. Next one. So can you can you answer this one? He has blah blah blah. One, two, three.
He has.
Okay, number two. What does he have?
He has a grandfather.
A grandfather. Very good. After this, you have to answer my question, guys. Wow. There are three family again here. Yeah. Now, repeat after me. Aunt. Aunt. Okay. Uncle.
Uncle.
Cousin.
Cousin.
Everyone knows it. Yeah, everyone knows it. He has an aunt.
He has an uncle.
Okay, the last one. He has a cousin.
He has a cousin.
Very good. Who has uncle here? Raise your hand, please. Yeah. Everyone has uncle, yeah? Of course. Who has aunt? Who has auntie? Auntie.
Me.
Yeah. Good job. I have auntie too. Yeah. The last one. Who always play with the cousin?
My cousin is Tasha.
Yeah. Coco and Tasha are your cousins, yeah, Caca. Okay, Salman, do you have cousin, Salman?
Yes, I have. Huh?
Philo, do you have cousin, Philo?
Hi, Papa. Murah lagi.
Do you always play with your cousin, Philo? Sorry, Philo, I don't hear your voice. Can you speak loudly? Hello? Oh yeah, yeah. Closer with audio, yeah, Philo, yeah. So guys, after this, you have to read what I type in the screen. Wait a moment. Who wants to read number one? Raise your hand.
Me.
Caca ya, Caca number one. Okay, wait a moment, Caca ya. Can you read what I type?
Yes,
of course. Yeah, you have. You should read my writing.
Okay.
Kak bisa nggak buat gini, Ted?
Tidak.
So, who can read what I type here?
Yes. I do.
Caca is so ready. What is number two? Who is number two after Caca?
Tasha. Coco or Tasha?
Caca is ready?
Yes.
Yeah. Now, because Caca is number one, so Caca, can you read number
yes,
one
miss.
Till number nine? Yeah, one, two, three, and go.
He has a grandfather.
Yeah.
He has a grandmother.
Good job.
He has an aunt.
Yeah.
He has an uncle.
Good job.
He has a cousin.
Mm-hmm.
He has a father.
Nice.
He has a mother.
Now eight.
He has a brother. He has a sister.
And stars from Miss Aini, Caca. Good job. Now number two, because Caca choose Tasya. So Tasya, are you ready?
Yes, Miss.
Okay, number one.
He has a grandfather. He has a grandmother. He has an aunt. He has an uncle. He has a cousin. He has a father. Mm-hmm. He has a mother. He mm-hmm. has a brother. He has a sister.
Thank you so much, Tasya. Now is Coco, please. Tasya got 10 stars from Miss Aini. Coco now.
He has a grandfather.
Mm-hmm.
He has a grandmother.
Mm-hmm.
He has an aunt. Mm-hmm. He has an uncle.
Mm-hmm.
He has a cousin. He has a father. He has a mother.
Mm-hmm.
He has a brother. He has a sister.
Good job. 10 star. Now is Philo. After that, Alvino, ya. After Philo is Alvino.
Mengantuk lagi. I'm sleepy.
He has a grandfather.
Mm-hmm.
He has.
Miss Aini.
Yes.
He has.
Wait, Philo. Wait.
I'm going to sleep.
Oh, okay. For math, is it okay? It's okay if you wanna go to sleep. So sorry if Miss Aini cannot teach you well today. Or maybe you feel tired because you have many activities. So, thank you and goodbye. Math, you can sleep, you can take a rest. I please you. Bye-bye. Everyone, goodbye to Math. Bye-bye.
Bye,
Math. Bye, Math. Okay, Philo, continue. What number? Okay, Philo.
Where do you want to go?
Philo, what number, Philo? I don't hear you, Philo.
Is can you restart?
Yeah, yeah. Number one, can you repeat number one, Philo?
Okay.
Yeah.
He has a grandmother. He has a grandmother. He has an aunt. He has an uncle. He has a cousin. He has a father. He has a mother. He has a brother. He has a sister.
Good job, Alvino. After Alvino is Salman, yeah?
He has a grandfather.
Mm-hmm.
He has a grandmother.
Yeah.
He has aunt.
Mm-hmm.
He has an uncle.
Yeah.
He has a cousin.
Mm-hmm.
He has a father.
Yeah.
He has a mother. He has a brother. He has a sister.
Very good. 10 star for Philo and Alvino. Now is Salman. Are you ready, Salman? Audio, please.
He has yeah. a grandfather.
Yeah,
he has
two.
A grandmother.
Mm-hmm.
He has an aunt.
Yeah.
He has yeah. an uncle.
Yeah.
He has a cousin.
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 Cousin. cousins, ya.
He has a father.
Yeah.
He has mother.
Mm-hmm.
He has a brother.
Yeah.
He has sister.
Thank you so much, everyone. Now, for Salman, you got 10 stars from Miss Aini. Thank you. I wanna continue for the next screen, guys. So, can you answer? What does the small kid have? 1, 2, 3. He has.
He has an uncle.
Okay, and then he has an auntie. Yeah, and the last one, he has a cousin. A cousin. Very good, Caca and friend. Why I only listen to Caca? Where is Coco? Where is Tasha? I don't hear. Yeah. Now, can you answer my question, guys? Do you have aunts or uncles? Yes.
Yes, I have two aunts and one uncle.
Yeah, this one is the example for you, yeah? If Miss Aini asks to you or your friend is asking you, so you have to answer. How many uncles and how many aunts do you have? Yeah. Can you count how many uncles? How many aunts do you have? I will close this screen first. So the first one, I want to ask Philo. Philo, yeah? Philo, do you have aunts and uncles?
Yes, I have one aunt and one uncle.
Oh, one aunt and one uncle. Thank you so much. Now, Philo, choose your friend. Alvino, Caca, Coco, Tasha, or Salman?
Me.
Me.
Which one? Coco, Tasha, Salman, Caca, me. Or Alvino?
Tasha.
Me. Okay. Yeah. Listen to Philo first, yeah? Listen to Philo. Up to Philo. Come on, Philo.
Yeah.
Caca. Caca. Okay, yeah. You're the best, Caca. Philo is choose you. So, Philo, give question to Caca. Do you have uncles or aunts? Come on, Philo. 1, 2, 3.
Do you have uncle or aunt?
Caca, answer it.
Yes, I do.
How many? How many uncles and aunts do you have? So many, Miss Aini, I cannot count. As you remember. Two aunts and two uncles, maybe. Okay.
Two aunts.
I have
two aunts and...
Ten, nine, eight, seven.
One uncle.
Okay, two aunties and one uncle. Okay, thank you. Now it's for your friend, Tata. The question for your friend, Alvino, Coco, Tasha, or Salman?
Me.
Not your family, please. You can choose Alvino or Salman. Alvino or Salman.
Me.
Mi.
Caca?
Salman.
Salman, oke.
Okay.
Question to Salman. Do you have?
Do you have auntie or uncle?
Salman,
yes, I have.
How many uncle? How many auntie?
How many?
Salman, answer it. Maybe you.
I
how many? Okay, prepare ya. Prepare for Tasya, Coco, and Alvino ya. Remember how many uncle, how many aunt do you have? Salman, how many aunt and uncle? Just answer. As you remember, ya. As you remember, how many? Three or one? Maybe from your father or from your mother.
From my mother, uh-huh. I have one auntie and one uncle.
Okay, thank you, Salman. Now choose your friend, Salman. Coco or Tasya or Alvino.
Alvino.
Okay, Alvino, please answer from Salman. Do you have?
Do you have an uncle or auntie?
Okay, Alvino, do you have an uncle or an auntie?
Yes, I have two aunts.
Oh, two aunts. And what about uncle? No? Oh, only auntie, no. Yeah? So, Alvino, choose your friend Coco or Tasya. Coco or Tasya?
Coco.
Coco, answer the question, please. Yo, Alvino, do you have...
Do you have aunts or uncle?
Okay, Coco, do you have aunt or uncle? Yes, I have.
Yes, I have.
How many uncles? How many uncles?
One
uncle. And how many auntie? How many auntie? One. So can you repeat? I have one uncle and one auntie. Can you repeat, Coco? I have
one uncle and I have one
auntie. Okay. Thank you. Now, Coco, please. Give question to Tasya. How many uncles and aunt do you have? No. Do you have? Sorry.
How many?
Do you have? So, do you have uncle?
Do you have an uncle, Tasya?
Tasya.
I have three aunt and three uncle.
Wow, perfect, Tasya. Thank you so much, everyone. So, guys, I give exercise at home. So, you have to write down on your book. And tomorrow, you have to tell to Miss Aini, yeah? Okay? Write down on your book the exercise. And tomorrow, please tell to Miss Aini. Wait a moment. This one, the exercise. Wait. Please write down on your book. Yeah, this one is the exercise at home, asking about where your aunt, your uncle, and your grandmother, father come from. For example, how to answer, Miss Aini? I don't know how to answer. Number one, this one, how to answer? My grandmother and my grandmother. Sorry. Come from blah blah blah, from Jakarta or from Malang, from Surabaya or from
America.
America. Yeah, up to you. Yeah. And the next number two. If you have two uncle or you have two aunt, so you can say my first uncle, my first uncle come from, yeah, you can say that. If you have two uncle, my second uncle comes from, yeah. If you have three uncle, whoa. If you have three uncle, my third uncle comes from. Yeah, this is for your exercise. So you have to tell me tomorrow, yeah? This one is used for sister, auntie. Aunt, yeah? Or aunt. If you have three aunt, so you can say my second aunt comes from, yeah. If you only have one uncle, it's okay. Yeah. Do you understand, Caca? Yes, thank you, Alvino. Do you understand, Alvino?
Yes.
Okay, Coco, do you understand, Coco?
Yes.
Yeah, Tasha, do you understand, Tasha? Yes.
Yes.
Salman and Philo, do you understand? Yes, Salman, if you don't know where they come from, you can ask to your mom. Mom, where do my uncle and my aunt come from? Yeah, if you don't know where they come from, yeah, you can ask to your parents, yeah. From Bekasi or from Jakarta or from Kalimantan or from whatever. Wherever they are, yeah. You have to tell me tomorrow. Yeah, don't forget. This is exercise at home, and you will get the score from Miss Aini. If you don't do this, you never get the score. You don't get the score from Miss Aini, yeah. So remember, you can do with Tata, yeah, Coco. You can do with Tasha because you are one big family. One big family, I'm sure that you know, I mean, I'm sure that your aunt and your uncle are the same, yeah? The same uncle, the same auntie. So if you're done to write down, I will stop the screen. Thank you very much for today, guys. I hope you are happy, you are spirit till the last the program. So let's take a selfie a moment like usual. One, two, three, cheese. Thank you so much. So before we close, let's pray together, guys. Pray begin. Amin, thank you very much. I hope our lesson today will be useful for us. And tomorrow, don't forget to come again, Caca and friends, yeah? With the same time, with the same teacher, and with the same friend, yeah? Thank you very much. And the last I say, goodbye. Assalamualaikum. Bye-bye.
Bye.
Bye. Bye.
Bye.